Okay, I'm gonna say something out loud that I've been doing a pretty good job of not saying out loud lately. What you and Tony have, what I thought for a second you and I had, what I know that Marshall and Lily have. I want that. I do. I keep waiting for it to happen, and waiting for it to happen, and I guess I'm tired of waiting. And that is all I'm going to say on that subject.
You know, I want to talk to my dad about a speeding ticket.
Really?
I was heading upstate to my parents' house doing like 90 on this country road, and I got pulled over. So this cop gets out of his car, he kind of swaggers on over, and he's like, young lady, I have been waiting for you all day. So I looked up at him and I said, I'm so sorry, officer, I got here as fast as I could.
For real?
No, it's an old joke. I know that you're tired of waiting, and you may have to wait a little while more, but she's on her way, Ted. And she's getting here as fast as she can.
Bye, Stella.
Goodbye, Ted.
Thank you.